and his leg in plaster of Paris, but they won't be drinking, so he tore the plaster of Paris off and then he gangrene his leg and then in a wheelchair. But I supported him when I was 18 years old. I grew up listening to this guy my whole life, and I played with him when I was 18. It was really cool. And they had to get me off the stage after like two songs because he was drinking pints of Bacardi and cider. So it was disgusting. And I threw a hissy fit on the stage and wrecked the stage. And I was at John Martyn. But the thing is, you have to understand, I shouldn't have done that yet. But the thing is, you know, those four songs meant more to me than what the entire concert did to John Martyn. And I wrecked the stage. And John Martyn got his gig. And then I was in the green room after, drunk. And John Martyn was sitting there and he looked at me and I looked at him. And he just started laughing, and I started laughing too. And I says, well, what would you have done when you were 18? And he went, girl. Exactly. This one's for John Martyn. I haven't played this song forever. It's called May You Never.
Never lose your temper. You can get in a bar or fight. You'll never lose your warm arms over. Never.